Hi, welcome back, and today I'm going to be doing a makeup tutorial inspired on Maria Blink from In This Moment, which is my favorite band. And today, November the 17th, they are coming out with a new album, and I'm so happy to bring you this tutorial and grab my CD right away. And this makeup is inspired one of the pictures that I took for her official Instagram. I hope you like it, and if you do, just leave me a thumbs up. The first thing is the primer, so I'm gonna apply like a little point and then I will spread it all over my face with my fingertips. I'm going to use this color tattoo in the shade Cool to Cool, and I'm just gonna press it on my lid with this like flat brush, and it's gonna help me with the colors, and also it's very shimmery, so I really like it. Instead of primer, I'm using this. I'm using this crayon by Milani, and the white color just will make the colors pop up, so you're gonna show the real color, and I just put it on my lids. So the first thing, I'm starting with a dark shade of green, and I just top it off with a light shade, so I'm gonna create like a transition between those colors, and it's gonna look really good. The lower lash line or my waterline is the star in this makeup, so you really have to work in that area. So then I'm gonna put the light green shade color all over my lid, and then I just put the dark one on my crease, and I blend it all. Then I'm gonna take a black eyeshadow and I will put it on my center of my lower lash line, and also I will put it on the upper lash line to make this look intense in black, and I will blend it all. I know it's a messy makeup look, but anyway, I like to clean it up, and for that I will use like a white shadow, and that will make my makeup look cleaner and beautiful. Then I will take this eyeliner, liquid eyeliner by e.l.f., and I will create like a fake eye, and then I will take this crayon eyeliner by Anastasia, and the look black is what you have to go for, so yeah, just put a lot of black color on your waterlines to make that look perfect. I'm doing here my brows, but if you want a video of my brows, just let me know. I'm taking this Neutrogena foundation, Healthy Skin, and I really like it because the coverage is really high. It will cover everything. And you don't need like an actual powder to set it up, it's really good. Even though the foundation have a really high coverage, I like to use my concealer, and this one is one of my favorites. And I like to put it in that gamma shape and then tap it off and blend it with my beauty blender. Then I set it with a loose fine powder and it won't crack. Then I'm using this concealer by CoverGirl True Blend, and I'm just contouring my nose, and this is the way I do it. And then I just tap it up with my beauty blender, and it will create like a shape of nose, like ideal nose that is not that wide, not that long. Yeah, she had a really beautiful nose, so that's what I try to reach. Also, I have to add that the beauty blender is dry. Then I will do the highlight, and it's the same thing. I just tap it with my beauty blender, and I just put it in this specific point of my face. Then I'm using this blush by Bombshell Cosmetics, and I just type it in because she has a really pigmented blush look. So yeah, I really like this one because as you can see, have a little bit of shimmer, so it works like two functions, like blush and highlight. I really like it. Then I will do like a contouring thing, but she don't really look like she has contouring on that picture, but this one is perfect because it's just like a pressed powder, and I like to use this one for everyday look, and it's just, you can tell they have like a little bit of contouring on your face, but it's not that hard, not that dramatic. Then I'm trying to recreate the lipstick that she has on the picture. So I'm taking this shimmer light pink color by L'Oreal, and then I top it off with this matte cream by NYX, and voila, I created the perfect lipstick. I highly recommend this combination. It's perfect, but it's not really shimmer or really matte. It's in the middle of the perfection. Yes. And then I leave it for the last. But I just applied some mascara, and this Flam It Up by CoverGirl is amazing. I highly recommend it, and I really have short eyelashes, so yes, it's perfect. Then I just finished my makeup with setting up all the cream products with this powder, and you're done. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this makeup look. If you do, just leave me a thumbs up, share with your friends, and leave me a comment down below. That will help me and make me happy, and I will come back with more tutorials for you. I know it all.